The question is about finding the element which can expand its valence shell.